Hi guys. I show you how to farm chests to finish the human lockpick achievement. In my opinion, this is the easiest way to find chests. In this way you don't need to searching, and you have chance to get mimic. If you like the video, subscribing to my channel.
It doesn't matter if it's true, I've got a feeling love will give us what we like.
All you have to do is open the chest and restart your dungeon. Now I will show you how many crates can be opened in 20 minutes.
And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. Tomorrow feels a year away, like the seconds, the beginning and the end. If in time it's yesterday, your picture's gonna bring it home to me again.
A few minutes later,
the world is waiting half a step beyond our door. Oh, and if it's not enough, I wanna see.
The result is 182 chests in 20 minutes.
I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights.